I saw that today it was going to snow in New York, and there is nothing more magical than being in New York when it snows. So I packed my bag and grabbed my camera, and this is how my day went. I started in Midtown, then took a taxi to Central Park, and ended up at Bethesda Terrace. I took a few photos of a frozen lake, then some taxis, of course, and I couldn't forget Chinatown. I went up on a bridge. While walking back home, I came across this amazing street.